The Force India driver has driven a pretty fast race today, but we're now starting to see his times drop. It looks like he's got an issue with the car. Can he hold on over these final laps? Disaster struck when one of the Force India drivers received what looked to be a severe engine problem. Amazingly, however, the driver was able to bring the car home ahead of his teammate.